What's going on, everybody? We are back with more Calypso Project, and we're in, what is this called? The boot? The foot? Whatever. We're looking for a prisoner that knows a bunch of stuff that can get us this stuff. What we got here? Energy converter. Beautiful.
The choice is yours.
How much do I got? Sell. Because I don't know if I need those. How much do I got now? Two? Nah, I got enough. 500. Oh, they gotta drop the cost of that shit. Alright.
Okay, I did it. Now get to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way.
Oh, why is the control panel not up here too? Dumbest shit in the world. Who built this place? Right, it's not up here. Oh, there's another one. Reload. Need a bigger clip. Magazine. We got a bad guy. Is that a spitter? I think it's a spitter. It's a guard. Oh no! Oh no! Damn it! Why is there so many? I don't think I can sneak up on him though. Damn cop! Take your head off, motherfucker. Golly. Gimme. Stupid guard. Right, which one's he in? Oh, I'm gonna go down there. He's definitely not in that one. Oh, here we go. How do I know what to... I don't know how to do that. It's empty.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one?
It's a girl.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, it was. Look, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
then
right?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, now you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this, we just gotta stick together, all right?
How did he get here?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
What does that mean?
Elias! I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there. Just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Danny Nakamura. I can't look at her? Member of the Outer Way terrorist group demonstrated proficiency in hacking secure networks and systems, one of the numerous outstanding warrants, including suspected involvement in recent incident of Europa. Highly dangerous. Do not approach. Oh, there. I did have one. Well, no one cares. All right. Let me out. That's a big jump. What's on my back? I need a shotgun. That'd be great. Reach. Why? Butthead. Give me all your credits. Hi. You saw that little slug. Where'd you go? Little bugger.
Holding the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in.
Watch out, there's a slug.
Look for a vent in the far corner.
Good thing these pipes aren't hot. Ah, fuck. Son of a... Bastard. Here, give me that.
Destroy all of them.
Yep. Nope. Nope. Got that one. We got that one. Little butt heads. Sounds like something very big. I have health. Shits. Yeah. Oh, I see you. Let's see some science. Nope, didn't do nothing. Another vent. Hopefully that's not steaming hot water. Where the hell? Dick. All right. No. Where are we going? Came down there.
Listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
I can't see him. Butthead, I wanted to sneak up on you. DNA. Well, DNA test. Ah. Boo!
Weapon systems online.
Can he come this way? Where'd he go? Shit. Where am I going? This dude's gonna shit on me. Don't see me. Shit. Shit. Go.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Oh, you know, you had an extra arm for a sec.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
A trap to keep us from sneaking out. Well, shouldn't all these monsters have set it off? You stay there. There. Come on. Get up there. It's a weird trap to have.
Elias, I made it out of the checkpoint.
This place don't look
good.
Too bad.
Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Snow.
Got the hell part right, bruv. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see you. I got eyes in the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place.
Where's the hangar? Is that like that the hangar?
We will get you back to that life. You just got to stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you have to tell me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Take that. And I'll take that. And I'll take that. Anything else in here? No. Alright. Through the biodome. We're gonna end this one right here. We pick up and explore our way to the habitat / biodome. So, as always, please like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you guys later. Peace.